Hey y'all, this is Jeremy, and I'm here doing my first video, and it's on infidelity. Well, in teenagers at least. Well, infidelity, when you really think about it, is like just cheating and over. I guess when you talk about cheating from a man's perspective, you know, men as a species, you know, we are made to be hunters. I know a good man would be like, I don't cheat. Well, it's kind of hard because, you know, as women, they always come to us saying men are dogs and, you know, we always do this and that. Especially if they've been hurt in the past relationship. Now, men, about 94% of men in the world cheat. I'm just going to tell you straight. Because it's kind of hard to find a good man nowadays that's not having went gay or isn't in a relationship that doesn't cheat. Which is true. But there are good men out there, I ain't going to lie. You just have to dig deeper. Now, what women seem to do, they always come and say, oh, I got this man and he's cheating on me, and you know what? Screw him. But they end up going back to the same place they got the last dog from. So if you keep visiting the dog pound, what you think you gonna pick up? A dog. And women, they the same way. Women cheat a lot too, but don't differ between men and women. Men are not as good as liars as women. Women can lie, they can be cheating for years on end. The man will never know. A man can cheat and get caught in the next 5 minutes just by even looking at his cell phone or either asking what he was doing at that point in time. And you know, when we lie, we're going to forget to lie eventually. So it don't matter to us. But women, they come like Batman when it comes to cheating. Them niggas will have all their men in the bat cave. Nobody would know. Not even their girlfriends, unless they let them know. Unless it's the ones that talk too much, excuse me. But the thing about it is, if you know your man is cheating, or you know your woman is cheating, confront. No offense. But you gotta have all your information set first. Don't just sit up there and just be going like, oh, you're cheating, oh, you're cheating, oh, you're freaking cheating, you're doing all this stuff. It's not gonna work that way. Because we're gonna lie. Me, on the other hand, I don't like cheating. I don't. I'm one of the good ones. Can't stand it. Because if you're gonna cheat, there's no point of even being in a relationship. Now, what if you got a cheating woman, for some reason in society, a woman cheating is less acceptable than a man cheating. I don't know why, it's the man's world. But, shit, I can't cheat, personally, because to me, it's not respectful. I have to keep it 100 with the girl 100% of the time. I have to keep it 100. If you keep the relationship truthful and you never lie about cheating or nothing, you never will have the problem. Y'all, especially if the girl's been hurt in the past and you show her that you are a good man, oh, she'll be down for you like 4 flats on the Cadillac. I'm sorry. She'll be right there for you like, baby, you need this, you need that. Oh, yeah. Because they know that they can trust you. Even though in the beginning, there might be a few trust issues. Like, oh, I don't know. They might be checking your phone and stuff. But shoot, if you're down for that girl like you say you is, you'll do everything she asks. You'll keep it 100 all the time. If you don't keep it 100, that means you got something to hide. My personal opinion. So, hey, if you want to comment on what I said, I mean, I'm just a teenager. I'm just going through teenage stuff because in high school, cheating is like every day. Your best friend might be going out with your boyfriend or your girlfriend. You never even know it. And they might, in high school nowadays, might be having a rainbow party or an orgy with that girl or running the train on her in the football locker room. Just to tell you a few things. But for girls, you know, girls be going out with different dudes every day. I mean, girls are bigger pimps than men at times. I don't know why, but they get away with it a lot better than men. Girls, some girls be having football teams. I know one girl that had an Olympic team. This girl had one this place, that state, that city, maybe out of the country. I don't even know. But she had an Olympic team. But she's a changed girl now. But she has went through her stages. So, hey. You got Olympic team, football team, basketball team, I don't care what you got. You got a team, get rid of them. Because if your man find out, you might not live for more than 30 seconds when he find out. Same way for a girl. If you come cheat and you find out that he's cheating on you with another female, with black women, nigga, you done. They gonna hunt you down like Elmer Fudd and Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck. They finna come kill you. It's rabbit season, niggas. So what I got to tell you is, don't cheat. It's not good. Yeah, the relationship would be much healthier without cheating. That's J-May on it. That's all I'm going to tell you. I'm 16 years old and I'm not cheating because, you know, you got to be smart. Because nowadays, women will kill you.